Getting ready to head out, going to Ram Jam. Just wanted to show you guys some new equipment that I got, so check it out. This is Troy Lee Designs. It's a chest protector. It's got some rib cage protection, so I think that's gonna just give me a little bit more confidence while I'm out there. It looks like a, you know, it's a tight track. It's pretty gnarly, so tightest track I've been on, so definitely want to be protected there. And then also got the short pad of shorts go along with them. They feel like they're a little thinner, but they're definitely got the right amount of padding on the sides as well. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that before I get everything loaded up in the truck and head out. So all right, stay tuned. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Another video today coming from another new track for me. This is Ram Jam Sports Complex down in Lorain, Ohio. So if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. That way you can come on back, check out what we got going on. Like I said, we're either fixing a ride or we're riding. So we're going to go ahead and see you guys on the track here in a couple minutes. Don't forget to smash the like button. Always appreciate that. So we'll see you guys in a few. All right, guys. So we're in the pit area right now inside the building. You come through this door right here. Parking lot's that way. You come in through another set of these plastic drapes. And then you come in here, the offices. Straight through there past the bleachers. But so pit area is reset up. Got Kane with us today again. How's it going, Kane? So what's up? You gonna get on or what?
Oh yeah, we're gonna tear it up.
Everybody needs to encourage him to get on his bike. So yeah, we're gonna go walk through here. And looks like they got a nice heater there.
First time I went over these rollers, it almost got away from me.
Yeah. But I see a lot of people having trouble with them.
It's just they're hard in general. They're hard in general.
Yeah.
The Supercross guys will go full right across the top of them.
But, yeah, but you gotta be, you gotta get practice at that. Anybody that's going a little bit slower, like you said, having trouble.
Yeah. If you just pick a nice speed, stand up, just let the bike rock under you.
I don't think I've gone out there, dude.
You could go slower on those. On the left-hand side, they're not bad.
It looks like you're taking a beating, like everybody's taking it in the shoulders, man.
No, not really. I get a little arm pump. But I wasn't squeezing as hard. But like they said, it's so tight. I'm not used to reacting to stand up kick on a split. But the turns are great.
They what?
The turns are great. Yeah. I don't know if I dislocated my thumb or what.
That is it. I hope you enjoyed the video. It wasn't a whole lot, but it was a fun little place to go to. I went down whiskey throttled, and that's as high as I can lift my thumb. I hyperextended it back this way, so it's pretty sore. Got three pretty steep little peaks here. We got one off the back of this first turn, and then this one right here. There's one back after this first straightaway. Comes back and then where this guy's coming from, right here. But pretty fun track. So that's it for the rest of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Come on back, check out what we got going on. See you guys in the next video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Take care, God bless, and stay safe.